Dear Champion Vending Company, I put 5 quarters in your machine and proceeded to push B2, which should have given me peanut M&Ms. Regrettably, it did not. I found this upsetting as I was very hungry, and also my wife had died 10 minutes earlier. I'm not saying that was your fault.
I just want to be thorough. Julia was a good person.
She worked with special needs children.
She snorted when she laughed. Other than that, I don't think I knew who she really was.
Now that she's gone, I don't even feel sad or pain.
Where exactly are you feeling numb?
Sort of in this whole area right here.
Repairing the human heart is like repairing an automobile. You have to take everything apart. Just examine everything. Then you can put it all back together.
That made me think, Vending Co. What if that's not possible?
This is Karen Marino from Champion Vending Company. I'm calling in regards to your complaint letters. There's been 4 so far. Do you have anyone to talk to?
Do you usually make service calls at 2 in the morning?
You miss her?
I'm trying to.
We still have time.
Are you for real right now? There's some random guy eating in our house.
The man's wife just died. Have some compassion.
Shouldn't you be in school?
I'm suspended.
For what?
Did you take apart the washroom stall?
That was my work, yes.
Why?
That's a little harder to answer.
What are we doing again?
We're taking apart my marriage.
Do you think it's too late
to put it all back together? Crazy on you.